Hi, I'm Ed Parshotam, Lead Copywriter at Greenlight. So for the year ahead, I predict that specialist skills are going to become far more important to businesses. I think that what the pandemic has demonstrated is that you no longer rely on having only people that are available within your immediate office area 5 days a week. The pool of talent is now so broad that unless an agency is able to provide the exact mixture of specialist skills, they will struggle to actually fulfill the demands of a lot of brands and businesses going forward. So I think what that's going to do to the agency space is there's either going to have to be quite a lot of collaboration between multiple agencies, or there's going to be a series of acquisitions, such as like what's happened with Greenlight and Brave Bison, where that exact kind of mixture of deep specialism across the board needs to be present in order to meet increased business demand.